So, let's leave the car to the wrong.
You will. And like all three of those carts are now are like fixed and ready to go, so we can take from them if we have to. But
if you put that wheel back on, then I'll just use this cart. Because I don't want to have to.
Yeah, no. I might take 76. Because that one, it didn't die until the end. It's like, it's going to need like a full distance to recreate it, right? Or, well, no, you said it was on its way in, right?
Are these two operational?
This one is.
This one is stalled, so it could be.
Okay, so, like, I don't know what you need down there.
I think I'll have one.
I'll bring this down if you want to start gritting. Because I'm coming down to help you grit anyways.
Okay.
And they'll stuff in the rim.
Hey, Ethan. Ethan, do you copy?
Copy.
Is that one cart that just moved on the entry to the S's? Did he just spin and then it stopped? That was it, or did he get hit or something?
He spun. I saw him spin.
This one's good to go. This one.
Pairs, right?
We need to lap and try to replicate
are we
the problem.
I'm bringing one down right now.
Alright, so take that one.
Yeah.
Is this 45 operable?
Because it wouldn't go, okay, and he snapped the car wheel off.
Okay.
This one's good to go, 49.
Okay. driver was in 74 originally, down to me first.
Do them one at a time.